Love is God. God is love. Krishna is certainly his love. He loves all. Jesus has no form. Oh, so
God, the God of Jesus. We do not know his form. We know Jesus, but who is his father? What is his form? We do not know.
But in Bible it has been written in first chapter. God created man after his own image. If he has no image, then how he can create men like him? But Christians do not believe in Bible. There anywhere it has not been written that we should kill our children and eat. But they do because all the animals, everything, cows, they are son and daughter of God, and they cut it, and we are pure Christian.
Are there any other central philosophies of your religion that you believe are the most important that you would like to share? Yes.
Is there any advice, instructions in our Vedic tradition that you would like to share with us for the benefit of our readers and the whole world?
We are eternal servant of God. What we forget, that should be known. So illusory maya of Supreme Lord, she expelled us in this prison. When you take a shelter of a realized being, that is God. Who knows how to please Krishna, how to praise Supreme Personality of God, and taking his shelter, and what he does, following the instruction, very easily you can give up this body. And a real transcendental body inside. He may be very minute, and he may be in an elephant, and in the end, very small. So, you will be liberated from this world, and Supreme Lord will engage you in his service, and thus happiness and happiness. You can play, you can serve him, you can play with him. Very naughty child, Krishna, Supreme Lord. He loves all. But those who have pride that I know everything, then he teaches lesson like Brahma, creator of this world. So this is the message that we have forgotten. Again we will have to know that he is my master, he is my husband, he is my most beloved, and very easily we can.
The consciousness of the world seems to be changing. People seem to be evolving. Have you noticed this in your life? A speeding up of consciousness?
general in the world there are more and more awareness is there, that we, awareness means conscious, we know the information that we are not this body, that we have more higher values. Do you also notice this?
I could not.
Like, in general, the populations are more interested and aware of spiritual values nowadays.
No. More population, all are engaged in sense gratification, thinking that I am body, I want to be happy. Surely they are almost all ignorant. Very few number. I think 5% even, I cannot say. They are happy, they are chanting them, they believe in God.
Buddha, before, maybe 30 or 40 years before, in Western world nobody knew about yoga or reincarnation. Nowadays, so many people, they hear these things. Do you agree that more and more people are becoming aware of the values of spiritual life?
Oh. They know, so the exercise of body is so. What they adopt in this world now it is, it comes from India, and I know that that is no real yoga. Yoga means two things, and if you will add, then it will be two.